your way. And he was instructed by God to build a house of peace where people will pray and they will come.